teacher and his aunt, and also by Sue Miller, as you mentioned, is his teacher and his aunt. And he's also going to be accompanied by Annette Hansen as well. He's going to be performing the first movement of the third piano concerto by the Soviet composer Dimitri Kabalevsky. Kabalevsky was a native of St. Petersburg and somehow managed to navigate the very treacherous waters of being a composer in the Soviet Union without too much grief. There was one time when he was accused of formalism and put on the list of composers who were going to get it. But he knew somebody, and suddenly his name disappeared from that list, and he managed to successfully compose for his entire career. He died in Moscow in 1987, only 3 years more or less before the Soviet Union collapsed. I wonder what he would have said about that. We'll never know. So this concerto dates from 1952. One of the things that was, I think, admirable about Kabalevsky was, yeah, he wrote a lot of great music for professional performers, but he also wrote some excellent music for young performers. And this concerto is a great example of that. It's subtitled the Youth Concerto. It's a very approachable piece by developing piano players. And I heard Andrew do this at juries, and he did a fantastic job. So, without any further ado, let's welcome the crowd out here.